The High Desert Mavericks' youngest starter, Brandon Maurer, may shrug at the suggestion he's a power pitcher, but in the truest sense of the word, Maurer does personify just that. The power to keep opponents off balance and to keep his teammates on their toes. That's partly due to how quickly Maurer works on the mound, a trait upon which his defense thrives.
Yeah, I have. It keeps the defenders on their toes behind me so they make better plays, I'd say, and it gets them back in the dugout quicker too so they can get ready to hit.
Working quickly is the first favorable measure of Maurer's game, one observes. In his first Mavericks Stadium start, the 20-year-old held Modesto to 3 hits over 8 scoreless innings. Mavs fans got their first home field look at Maurer, striking out 9. In his second start at hitter-friendly Maverick Stadium, Maurer worked into the 8th and left leading Lancaster. Maurer's mode of operation? Keep the ball down.
Definitely keeping the ball down. Sinker getting a lot of ground balls early, so I stay economical and don't use a lot of pitches.
Not a lot of pitches? Try this. 4-pitch, 6th inning against the Jethawks. Minimizing the number of pitches equates to working late into the ball game. Speaking of work, any pitch in particular Maurer is working on most?
Slider. I just started throwing it this past fall in instructionals and everything, and it's been well for me so far.
The 6'5", 200-pound Maurer turns 21 the day before the 4th of July. Maurer explained which number he'd be wearing were he to have his choice.
I like 28. My mom's birthday is February 8th, so 2-8.
Okay.
I like to wear that for my mother.
In his first outing in June, Maurer held powerful Rancho Cucamonga to 6 hits and 2 runs over 7 innings to win his second straight. His ERA dropped below 3. The win over the Quakes was the Costa Mesa native's 4th start as a Maverick. He's slated to return to the mound the second Friday in June when the Mavericks are hosting the Lake Elsinore Storm.